everyone! This is Honeywell and we're playing Stardew Valley. It's been a few days, so I'm not sure what we're doing. Okay, it's Pam's birthday and the starfruit are ready in the greenhouse. So we need to do a little bit of harvesting. Tomorrow the rhubarb is gonna be ready, so yeah, it looks like it's gonna be farm work for the next few days. Spirits are in good humor, so fishing is not out of the question. Let's talk honey. No, not you, silly. Okay. Oh, nice, and we went to the mine. So we have a mess in our inventory, but it looks like we caught some of the fish we needed. So that's good. Do we want to keep any of this stuff? I think we just want to sell it, right? Crayon sauce from Gus. Thanks, Gus. Red plate from Emily. Appreciate it. Obviously, it's salmonberry season, but I don't think we're going to care much about that, right? Sell, sell, sell. We do have quite the mess here. Oh, that's right. We thought we were going to make some wild bait. Let's see. We have a truffle. Let's do that. We have ore. Usually I would start with copper, but I don't feel like babysitting it, so we're going to... we're going to do the iron. What else? I wanted to craft some masturbate. And I can craft one.
Well, that's a disappointment, yeah? Yeah, okay.
Well, let's put this stuff away. And I think we were going to save the diamonds just because we were going to make more crystallariums. I remember that. Wood is good. Forage. It looks like we did get some salmon berries. We're not going to go out of our way to collect those, though. We just don't need them. I mean, we have better food. Whoops. I guess we can't fit all this in here. That's fine. What else? Truffle oil. Should we sell these blackberry jellies? I think we should. Just get them out of our inventory. Let's put our gold back. Our copper. Let's get these back in the proper place. I don't need my sword up there. That for smelting. I guess we could do some more coffee beans. Put these candles away, and now we're ready, right? How many? What is that? 8 parsnips? So we need to plant 8 seeds. Should we plant more blue jazz? Because these stupid flowers take up so much room. I think we're gonna get some blue jazz and plant those so we can kind of get a we need to do star fruits too. So we can get more like quantity. And like maybe I could hopefully get like a larger stack of like the same thing. Is what I'm trying to say over and over again about those flowers. So the more we grow. Let's just do these. Just make it easy. My coffee already wore off. Okay, good enough. You may come out and play. Enjoy your day. Hi, ducks and chickens and whatever you are, rabbits. Does everyone have a nice day? Are taken care of. It feels really weird to have not played in a little bit. I'm lost. more coffee, I guess. And if we're not going to be able to keep up with all of this, so what we'll probably do is eventually, when it comes time to like switch over the wine, what we might end up doing one day is just processing coffee for a day, just to get it all done. Because we're not going to be able to keep up with it. But I mean, we have like 125 cups right now, so we're doing pretty all right. Tomorrow is the rhubarb harvest, which is good, because I think the video that you guys missed was that, had that, like the first time we switched it over. It takes about a half hour each field, so it's not too bad. We're gonna do those crystallariums. We need to get back to the skull caverns. We also need I do like that. I think. Well, I think I like this side. Maybe keep that grass there and just make a little tiny road. Thanks, Truffle Oil. And now really we can do whatever we want, right? The spirits are in good humor. Do we want to go fishing? I know we want to give Pam a birthday present. Even though we're at, like, the max with her. I mean, I still want to give everybody presents. And I said I wanted to go and get Blue Jazz. Right? One, two, three. Yeah. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 plus 8 is 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Let's get like 30 Blue Jazz. We might end up throwing some of it away. But that's fine. At least we'll have it if we want to use it. And Pam needs a birthday present. Oh, I should have kept one of those gold star parsnips. Oh well, that one will do. It'll do just fine. The wine is not going to be ready. That is a trick. Because of the holiday. Sell this stuff. And if we're going out and about, should we do... should we do any gifts? See, Harvey. Who do we need to give gifts to? Everybody. We can give gifts to everyone, right? Except for Haley. And Gus. I don't know that I really feel like loading up my inventory with stuff though. Grape. That's fine. Hi, Pam. Happy birthday. Hi, Pam. Happy birthday. You're welcome. Penny would be right, you know. I thought that was cute the way she followed us and turned around to look at us. That was nice. Well, that was nice of you. I wish I had access to the post office. No thanks, Dr. Harvey.
I wasn't born yesterday, you know.
You're welcome. Hey, Jody.
Sorry about that.
Have a flower? Jody doesn't like flowers? I never liked her anyway. Sounds fun. Jeez. Farm fresh cauliflower. Okay, Caroline, I will do that. But first let me get some blue jazz. What did I say, 30? Oh, whoops. I don't know. I'm too strong for my own good. Should we do, we're gonna just plant tulips as a placeholder for when we switch the season over. So, yeah, that will do. And we were gonna get you a cauliflower, right? And we just passed Vincent, and probably when we go back, he's not going to be there. That's his grape. Cauliflower. There goes Caroline. Grape for you, Vincent. Hey. You're welcome. Kent, would you like a salmon berry? I'm pretty sure you and Jody like them. You're welcome. Jody, the stupid cow who doesn't like flowers. It's not natural. Hey, Caroline. Hang on. Don't do it. Thanks. Sounds like a good idea. Let's go see what the saloon has. Maybe it has something good. Oh, Penny. Hi, Penny. Here, look what I have for you. I like Penny because she likes, like, dandelions, which nobody else likes. That sort of thing. Penny's a nice girl. No, not today. And no cranberry sauce either. Do you know who else likes those? Pierre, but I guess we just lost our chance to give him a dandelion. I'm going to guess. Not interested. Hey, Pierre, look what I have for you. You're welcome. It's a power up. Hey, Shane. I have a present for you. Hey, Shane, I have a present for you. Oh, look at that! I do like that. Ah, where's the Joja Cola? What a jerk. I thought you were starting to be normal. I was so wrong. Okay, what do we want to do? I do not know. Do we want to go try and catch that mutant carp? Not really, but I don't know what else I want to do either. I guess I should go decorate the farm. Mm-hmm. We could try for the lava eel, but I'm pretty sure that's pretty hard too. We have some like a dish of the sea and stuff though. I should really. I should really use that.
We're gonna lose them before we even get a chance.
Okay, we tried. Let us be stuck here. Let's go back to the farm. Take care of our evening chores, and then let's go to the mine and get some, kill some bugs for a chance of an ancient seed and bug stuff, you know, bug meat. Oh, maybe this, we should check to see if this is done too. Maybe we'll do, starfruit wine if it's done. No, it's not. So we'll do this in the morning. Sell that. Make up some more floor tiles. Okay, how many days do these take? 7 days, that's fine. Sleep. I'm not making that much noise. Yeesh. Okay, going to the mine is a stupid idea. Check one more time on the wine before we give up on the idea. Yeah, okay. No wine tonight. Let's do some floor tiles, I guess. Are we gonna need any of these? No, because we're just doing behind the behind the thing. I guess maybe we do want, oh well. Mm-hmm. Maybe we did want some of those little stepping stones for this thing. Do we want to surround the pet dish? With tile? Not really. Mm-hmm. Let's move this tree too. Did we get a seed? No, of course not. We'll put a seed. There's a seed. Let's grow a tree here. And do we want grass or tile? I guess we'll just do tile, right? It's 1:30. We just started. It's because I can't make up my mind. Go to bed. Well, you know, as close as you get to bed. Let's gear up for another day. Today is Friday, so we have the traveling merchant. We have the kegs. We have the harvest. So actually, this is a really good test of the farm. And neutral spirits. Oh, jelly's done too. Yeah, this is actually a pretty good test because, everything is going on, right? We have harvesting to do, we have the preserve jars, we have the kegs. So, what's first things first, right? Let's do this. We need to put away our farm stuff. We're not going to be doing coffee beans because, yeah, you know. Okay, what do we need? We need 52 things for... of those. How many kegs do we have now? 172? Is that right? Yeah, so we need 52. Well, do this to keep this separate. Let's do the... We're going to do one thing at a time. Let's do the kegs, and then I'll do the jars. Because I'm, like, confusing myself trying to keep these stacks the right way. No, don't drink it. We're getting quite the collection of kegs here. 172. We only need 177 to process all of our starfruit. Longer to do these kegs than it does to plant the fields. Is that all of them? Looks good to me. Oh, this is gonna be should be a nice bit of money. And we have seven kegs outside, so we are missing one, right? I don't see it though. Right there. Okay. Do these last two. Okay, and now we need now we need 52 more for our shed. Thank you. I'm missing one. Right here. Since we've already messed up our order and didn't take care of the animals first, we might as well start this way. Okay, that is all that good stuff. Starfruit wine, rhubarb, and rhubarb jelly. Good. Last of our whatever that is. Let's do this small harvest first. Good job. Good job scaring off one. Strawberries are a love gift of Maru's and Demetrius. Demetrius is maxed out, but we never have gifts from Maru, so we should keep strawberries for her. We'll just put them in here until I decide what I want to do with them. Let's let the animals out before I lose my chance to. Sorry, animals. The policy failed us today. There's one. There you go. You guys can go outside and play. There's only a couple hours left. Looks good. Ladies. Some wool today, very nice. Appreciate it. And you may all go outside and enjoy the last little bit of the afternoon. Honey, too. Hey, Haley. Let's check the traveling merchant really quick. And I guess we usually do the... the hardwood on these days too, don't we? The crop fields take about a half hour each field. So like 2.5-3 hours to do them all, which is not bad.
Why I don't get out my sword, I do not know.
So we still have time. This is actually, it's a good test of the size of our farm. And I was getting concerned that it was getting, like, too big. But, yeah, I don't think it is. Reapply our pepper poppers here. I don't think it is, just because we have the animals only got to go out for a little bit though. We've done everything. 3, 5. Or we will have done everything as soon as we replant these fields. No. Maybe I should do that before I say the farm isn't too big. Stupid gate. Okay, and these should take about a half hour per field, because as you can see, like, the time pauses as you do this. So as long as you replant as you go along, it takes almost next to no time to do this. I'm sure the coffee and pepper poppers help too. I was a little concerned that the size of the farm was getting too big. But we can, like, work the entire farm from, like, start to finish in a day, so I don't think that's too much at all. I think we'll have a few more kegs, but that won't add much time onto it. Like, the core of our farm is just these five fields, like, as far as profit-wise. The rest of the space on the farm is really going to be mainly for decorations. Like, I want to rework the field outside the farmhouse, like our kitchen field. I want to rework that and make it more cute. And then this section down here by the honey, I think I just want to do like a little Junimo village. Maybe like a windmill, you know, some like decorative fields more like. So yeah, I am pretty happy with this. I think we have a good balance. Drink up. Oh, I didn't close the door on the chicken coop. You need to go back and do that. Did you see the way that jumped up? That was pretty cute. Besides being stuck here and not being able to get out, I am pretty pleased with this. No truffles. I did let them out pretty late, though. One, two, three, four, five. So there you go, start to finish. We can finish all of the farm chores plus go to the secret woods in by 10 o'clock. I think our farm is just right. See what we were doing over here. It's okay to keep this overgrown, right? Do we want to go? We need more rock. rather have this over here. Maybe we'll just put this in the grass. Two of them in the grass? One of them in the grass.
I know.
Where is Miss Daisy? Will I be able to get through there with no problem with her? I didn't even try to go to the bed. Might as well just pass out right there. That's where she goes. Yeah, 444,000 gold. 365,000 of that was the star fruit. And then some from the jelly, some from the wine. Animal products, honey. Yeah. We have got the profitable part down pat. $845,000 gold. Yeah, we're doing all right. Okay, that is going to end 2 long days of Stardew Valley. I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.